I've been working on an ultrasonic sensor. My goal was to make an ultrasonic sensor that would make LEDs light up the closer you got. The problems I had with it were I had to reprogram it many times because of my code. And I had synapse errors. I tested it about 5 to 10 times, and it took me 1 to 2 days. Here's a demo.
Didn't run. Press F5 again.
Thank you for your time.
All right, does anyone have any questions? You guys have any questions? Here you go.
At the distance you are, why is it like rapidly repeating numbers like around 100?
Because that's my code was, depending on how far an object was from the sensor, depending on how far it was, it just keep on going and going.
Okay. Any other questions? Oh, let's give her a chance.
If you can add something, what would you add for the alarm system?
I'll try making it more accurate.
Okay. And last one.
What is like the unit of distance? It is like feet, inches, centimeters.
Okay. Well, give him another round of applause, guys.